live, everybody. I'm Steve. I just wanted to introduce myself to the TikTok family because I haven't been on TikTok for a while. I've only been on Facebook and Instagram, and they didn't treat me well, so I'm here. And I'm hoping TikTok treats me well, even though despite the fact that I've had some miscues on here with TikTok taking me off beat, delaying me a second or speeding me up a second. But either way, it's a delay job on some of my videos. And that doesn't just hurt me, it hurts everybody that watches them because they can't really see what I really do. I'm an ex-DJ. I DJed 36 years ago. And I got out of the business for a side road that I had to take for a long, long time. Now I'm back and I'm trying to get back into it, but I want to get back into it on a more technological base, digitally, like I'm trying to do here. But I need a better format for that so I can expand. This is limited. But in the meantime, I'm a DJ at heart with moves. You know, I'm a Chicago stepper, a two-stepper. I don't know if anybody ever heard of that, but that's what I am. That's why they call me Soft and Smooth, the Slow Jam King. And I slide and glide. That's what I do. And I mix a little this, a little of that into it. And you see what you see. That's me. That's a one-of-a-kind style. So this is something I hope folks appreciate out here that watch me. Because this is a dying style with me. I'm 58 years old. People wouldn't believe that. But that's how old I am. So I'm bringing the vibe from the 80s, 90s, and 2000s. You know, and I know the 70s too. So I know four decades of music. So I like to bring the 90s because I think that was the best year for R&B and soul and hip hop, in my opinion, and rap. So, and a lot of good jazz. And country. So, you know, I like it all. Well, my main thing is why they call me the Slow Jam King is I play slow jams. And they can be anything, but they're slow. You know? So I just wanted to introduce myself today to the TikTok family and say thank everyone for your support. Tell others about me. I'm a rising star. I'm trying to get discovered. And I hope folks like you will help me. Peace out.
I love you.